Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to mirror iPhone or iPad pictures on Roku. Sharing pictures on your Apple iPhone or iPad with a large group of people in the same room can be difficult. It's not practical for a large group of people to crowd around you to view an image, and you may not want to pass your device around a room where people will have the opportunity to click other information on your device. If you have Roku devices nearby, Roku makes it possible to mirror images from your Apple device to the monitor connected to your Roku device through the Roku app. And now, the steps to mirror your iPhone or iPad pictures on Roku. Step 1. Ensure that your iPhone or iPad and the Roku device you want to mirror pictures from your Apple device to are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Step 2. Launch the App Store app on your iPhone or iPad and download the Roku app developed by Roku Inc. if you don't have the app on your device already. Step 3. Launch the Roku app. Step 4. Tap Settings along the bottom of the app, and then click Switch Roku Device. A list of detected Roku devices connected to the same wireless network as your Apple device appears. Tap the name of the Roku device you want to mirror pictures from your iPhone or iPad to. You'll be connected to that particular Roku device and routed back to the settings screen. Step 5. Tap Photos along the bottom of the screen. The Play on Roku screen appears. Step 6. Choose Photos in the list of options that appears. The Photos screen appears, displaying the detected albums in the Photos app. Step 7. Tap one of the photo albums that appears. A screen appears that displays the images in that album. Step 8. Tap the image you want to display on your Roku device. An Adding to Play on Roku message appears on the screen briefly, and then the image appears on the screen in the Roku iPhone or iPad app, and on the screen associated with the Roku device you're connected to. Step 9. Use the left and right arrows at the bottom of the Roku app to move through other images in the photo album you're viewing. Those images will also appear on the Roku device you are mirroring too.